Star comedian Kapil Sharma married his lady love Ginni Chatrath in Jalandhar at a traditional Punjabi ceremony, which was enlivened by popular singer Gurdas Maan. Kapil made a late entry at the wedding venue, which was done up in red and gold. The bride stuck to the traditional for her attire and accessorized her look with matha patti, nath and statement earrings and a layered neck piece. Kapil sported a green sherwani with a string, adding some drama to his look. His triple kalgi on the turban and sword grabbed attention, as did his bearded look. He shared their first wedding picture himself via Instagram with an emoticon with folded hands in gratitude for the love and blessings from all over. The venue had ample security considering Kapil is an established name in the industry and has a huge fan following. Invitations to the wedding itself had a barcode for entry. A guest on condition of anonymity told INS that there was a limited gathering of the couple's close family members and friends, apart from a few names from the world of comedy. The star attraction was a performance by Gurdas Maan. Their wedding was preceded by the days of ceremonies and pre-marriage rituals, including a sangeet, which saw their friends dance the night away.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.